Hey guys, welcome back to Living Gratefully, and welcome if you're new here. We found a shower organization hack and we've been using it for several years now, so it's tried and true, and I wanted to share it with you in case it helps you out in your bathroom. We were having trouble with our shower products sitting in the water because basically the water flow hits the caddy or whatever we used for storing our products. Even after the showers turned off, the water would just sit there or continue dripping, and you know, wherever water is sitting, mold can grow. So we even tried the expensive stand-up tiered tension caddy that was really nice, but again, the water was hitting it and it stayed pretty gross. So we decided to try this hack where the organizer can be up high, out of the flow of water, and we have really loved it. So you just take another shower curtain rod, a tension rod, so you don't need any tools to install it. These things are pretty amazing for organization hacks. You can even get the smaller tension curtain rods, and if you search on Pinterest or YouTube, you'll find tons of ideas for uses for them. And you'll need a basket or two. This one was from Walmart, and they may even have something at the Dollar Tree you could use, and shower curtain hooks to hang the basket. And voila, your products are out of the flow of water, and you don't have to balance your bottles on a ledge, they won't fall over, and it maximizes bathroom and shower storage, so if you have a small bathroom, you may need to try this hack. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on Living Gratefully videos, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!